Hi, back with SBF Live, and we're behind the scenes at the Small Business Festival, and we have Ken Lahanas, and he is with the Rainmaker Talent Agency. I love that, Make It Rain. And tell us a little bit about what you've been enjoying here at the conference and what you've been teaching other people.
I've met quite a few freelance folks, which is really the main aim here for us. I was part of the freelance panel, and it's very inspiring, I guess. You get a nice jolt of inspiration coming here, talking to people about their passions, which is what I'm all about. I'm all about finding opportunities for musicians and live performers to extend their passion in front of an audience. So it's very rewarding, I guess, in a nice way to come on a Thursday and meet those kinds of folks.
Well, thank you. We definitely appreciate you being here. And what's one of the things that you would like to share with our audience, like where they can find you online or an event that you might have coming up?
www.rainmaker-talent.com is our website. Certainly reach out to me. I own and manage the company. But my tip, I guess, for the day for you is to follow your passion. It's nice that I can say that, but you can now do that. I think in this particular gig economy that we're in, and it's, as it's growing, you can actually follow your passion, and it's never too late to do that. I made a comment up there, why retire? If you've got a passion, you've earned the right to be vital and to still extend that passion to an audience, go for it.
Thank you, Ken. The couldn't have truer words, and we want to say thank you to everybody at SBF Live.